face, kicking your can all over the place, singing,
we will rock you.
A big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place.
We will rock you.
Sing it,
we will rock you.
Buddy, you're an old man, poor man, pleading with your eyes, gonna make you zombie someday. You got mud on your face, big disgrace. Somebody better put your bag into your place.
Pro Evolution Soccer 2.
A refreshing breeze is blowing across the pitch. Here with what you football fans have been waiting for, this is Peter Brackley. We'll be watching an exhibition match. We're joined by our game analyst, Trevor Brooking. Welcome to the game, Trevor.
Hello and good evening, everyone.
The starting 11 should be announced at any moment. And what are your predictions for today's game, Trevor?
Both teams have a lot of talent in the midfield, so we can expect some aggressive attacking plays.
And both teams are led onto the pitch by their captains. This match will be a sight for sore eyes. The team photograph session is going on at the moment. So let's take a look at the formations. The referee says off you go and the game has started.
Let's hope they show us a game that will excite the fans.
Both teams are wondering which way their opponents are going to move. There's a straight pass. Will that get through? But it's been intercepted. Well cleared. Well, he's been whistled for that one. And a caution.
You have to play a bit more carefully.
He's sent the ball down the front. He's fed that to the front line. And 5 minutes have gone. He sends it forward. Passes it forward. Right, here we go. The forward pass. Blank safe there. To the right. Gentle pass. The ball is being passed slowly between them. Sending that to the left side, and 10 minutes have passed. The linesman has called a foul. We have 4 men in the wall.
They'll have to keep their concentration here.
He's fisted that one away. Absolutely incredible reflexes.
It was a long way out, but certainly gave them something to worry about.
Japan, a corner from the right-hand side, and he's caught that hit. Well cleared. A forward pass. He's lost it. And they've got the ball back again. It's gone behind him. That's put an end to that play. Up to the front. They're passing the ball slowly between them. And 15 minutes have passed. There's a straight pass. Returning that to the centre. Short pass. Slow passes. That stopped him. Pass. He sends it forward. He's returned to collect that ball. Hits it! That keeper won't let any through. He's headed that one, and 20 minutes have passed. Japan, what are they planning here? Right, could this be a counter-attack? Right. He's fed that ball to the front. But it's
just intercepted. Chinking their armour.
He heads it on. Is that going in? They've scored the first goal of the match. Well, let's just see that again. And the match has started to move. The score is Japan 0, France.